checking out the menu. I said to the waitress, I still need another minute or two. Well, she said, listen, buster, I'm getting real tired of standing here. If you don't place your order, I'm gonna throw you out right on your ear.
Then she slipped her little hand.